Hi, my name is Dan Albro, and I'm going to teach you a line dance right now called Just Because. And it goes to a Drew Gregory song. At least choreographed to that song, Just Because I Can. What's up? So we're going to be starting with this lesson now. We're going to leave the right foot. We're going to stop one, fan two, fan three, fan and turn a quarter four. The way it goes forward on that right foot. Step forward, left foot five, pivot a half six. Turn another quarter turn to face your original roll and shuffle seven and eight. So you're pivoting right around that right foot on that. Let's try that. So you stop on one, fan two, fan three, quarter four, step five, pivot six, side seven and eight. All the way to the left. Try that again. Five, six, ready now, stop on one, fan two, fan three, quarter four, five, six, seven, and eight. So you're coming around and shuffling towards that left side. You're gonna catch weight by rocking back on the right one and replace weight forward on the left two. Then step side right three, cross your left behind, slap at four. Step side five, holding clap six, and side seven, cross behind, slap eight. All right, so let's try that. We just shuffle side left. We rock back on one, replace two. Step three, slap four. Five, six, and seven, eight. Put those two eight counts together. Five, six, stomp and fan to the right. Now one, two, three, quarter four, pivot around, shuffle side, seven, rock back, one, hit your step, slap, three, four, step and hold, and step, slap. We're gonna vine right, we're gonna do that cruising kind of vine right. We go side behind, quarter, pivot around, side behind, quarter. You get to eight, you're done with that. Weight's on your left on eight. So let's try that, cruising around, vine, full turn, at a quarter turn. We'll count the eight, so we step side, one, behind, two, turn quarter, three, step forward, four, pivot around, five, step side, six, cross behind, seven, quarter, eight. Remember the goal is to get back to your original wall, cross behind, and then do your quarter turn. Try that one more time, ready, vine right, one behind, two, turn three, four, five, six, seven, eight, way on the left foot. Let's put that together from the beginning. Five, six, stop and bend the right toe. One, two, three, turn around and pivot, shuffle side. Then rock back. Here's your step, slap. Three, four, five, six, and seven. Here's your vine cruising around. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, quarter, eight. To end the dance, quarter Monterey. One, two, three, four. Brings you back to 12 o'clock, your original wall. Now we're going to turn to face our new wall with a jazz quarter turn. Cross over five, back six, quarter turn seven, forward eight. Ready to stop that right foot next to your left, fan and stop the dance over here. So let's put that all together from the beginning. We do the right stomping and fanning. Five, six, ready, and stop. One, fan two, fan three, quarter four, pivot around, shuffle side, then rock back. One, here's your slaps. Three, four, five, six, and seven. Vine around with it. One, two, three, four, five, side, six, behind, seven, quarter, eight, Monterey. One, two, jazz quarter, five, six, seven, stop and fan. One, two, pivot around, shuffle side, rock back, here are those slaps. Three, four, five, six, here's a vine with a full turn around. Two, three, four, five, then add a quarter turn on eight, Monterey quarter, back to your original, then a jazz quarter, five, six, seven, eight, something like that. So it is a quick dance. No tags, no restarts. It is fast. You might want to practice it to some slow songs first, but have fun with that.